Vincent van Gogh, Joseph Roulin, 1888. Van Gogh lived in Arles, in Café de la Gare. It was here that he got to know the postmaster, Joseph Roulin, who was a regular customer. Roulin impressed him with his political tirades and with his head that reminded him of Socrates. Van Gogh painted this man 6 times, and he also painted his family, Roulin's wife and children. Simple folk from the populace elevated in a portrait. Van Gogh sought to paint his model clearly so that everybody could see what he intended to achieve. The noticeable contrast of yellow and blue underlines this. They are unbroken color tones applied directly to the canvas from the tube. The background is yellow. The brass buttons on the uniform yellow. The lettering on the cap shines in yellow, and yellow can be found in both the face and beard. In contrast, the postmaster's uniform is deep blue, and in the beard, blue and yellow mix to create shades of green. The application of the color in the background is two-dimensional, and the figure rises clearly defined out of it. It is outlined in solid black lines, which is a stylization pertaining to Japanese woodcuts. Van Gogh had become an avid collector of these in Paris. Both face and beard are executed with fine brush strokes, which convey the stylization of the figure. The liberal, intense colorfulness alongside drawn lines and surface are characteristics of Van Gogh's innovative decorative style.